making demon wings. I bought the base on Amazon and I removed the part that hinged and replaced it with just wire. Then I just sewed up a sort of sack in the shape of the wings and slipped it over the wireframe. I used modeling foam to create the fleshy part of the wing, as well as the talons. Then I just went in and hand painted everything and airbrushed. Painting the veins took a long time. I then went in with varnish to seal everything and give it this sort of gloss. Also covered areas with fur. This is the final look. I'm honestly really happy with them. I learned a lot. They're not perfect, but I definitely want to make some more and possibly sell them. So let me know if you're interested in buying some. Overall, this was a really fun commission. I'm glad I had the opportunity to take a stab at it, and I want to make some more for myself as well.